Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the Kavaro Times, fourth issue, perhaps, which we found right here in the town hall after the concert started. The Kavaro Times. We cannot help but feel anger towards the numerous army which has occupied Kavaro under the pretext of eradicating the wood soldiers. According to our own investigation, odds are that the attack by the wood soldiers was plotted by the numerous army itself. We should have a united effort to cancel the martial law and drive the numerous army from our land. The freedom of the citizens of Kavaro must be protected at all times. We, the employees of the Kavaro Times, are prepared for a do-or-die resistance with our pens, regardless of whether the newspaper is to be banned. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Kavaro Times, 4th issue.